Oh, dinner is our point away, so you can get to bed early tonight. We have an even bigger day tomorrow.
Great. Damn.
Hi, Mom. What are you doing?
Oh, just sprucing up the castle for the villagers' ball. Look, I found this mirror tucked away in the back of the attic.
Huh. I don't think I've ever seen it before.
It's very unusual.
I know. Isn't it great? Well, I'm going to go check on the ballroom. See you at dinner.
Okay. Bye, Mom.
Damn.
Work is never done. Still not. Well, it's straight enough. Oh, I forgot to give Bailey with the cake corner.
I can bring it to him. You've had a real long day.
I sure have.
Damn.
Imagine what an easy life the village baker must have.
What do you mean?
Well, all he has to do is bake bread and cake, whereas I have a whole kingdom to run.
Damn.
Days like this, I wish I were the village baker. It'd be such a simple life. Just the five of us.
No,
well,
you won't.
You better get to dinner. I still have time to eat it.
Okay.
Yeah, that muffin is going to eat. That was going, but...
Huh. I must be seeing things.
What the hell is that? Damn, that was just so young.
Where am I?
Just one more time.
Look at that bitch, Amber.
Amber, wake up!
What are you doing in my room?
This isn't your room.
Yeah, bitch.
Where are we? And why is there only one dress in that closet?
Bitch, just look and get up.
Where's my